7:35. She's someone else's wife. Now I can get on with my life, and that thrills me. She married him today. Her daddy gave the bride away. I heard a tear roll down her face, and that kills me. 'Cause now I can see why she's finally crying. How was I supposed to know she was slowly letting go? If I was putting her through hell, hell I couldn't tell. She could have given me a sign and opened up my eyes. How was I supposed to see she never cried in front of me? Yeah, maybe I might have changed. It's hard for me to say, but the story's still the same. It's a sad one. And I'll always believe if she ever did cry for me, there were tears that you can't see. You know the bad ones. And now I can see why she's finally crying. How was I supposed to know she was slowly letting go? If I was putting her through hell, hell I couldn't tell. She could have given me a sign and opened up my eyes. How was I supposed to see she never cried in front of me? Without a doubt I know now how it ought to be. She's gone and it's wrong and it bothers me. Tomorrow I'll still be asking myself, how was I supposed to know she was slowly letting go? If I was putting her through hell, hell I couldn't tell. She could have given me a sign, opened up my eyes. How was I supposed to know?